Nick Cannon's Wildin' Out is back, and tonight Zendaya joins the Jokesters. We've got the first look. Today's episode of Clever News Feed is brought to you by the new John Green movie, Paper Towns, in theaters July 24th. Zendaya battles Nick Cannon in a game of talking spit, and it is vital to keep that poker face on or there will be water. So in the game, one member from each team must hold water in their mouth while facing their opponent while the other team tries to make them laugh. Whichever team makes the other person laugh first gets a point along with a shower of spit water. So in the promo, Neo breaks Nick Cannon's cool first, but Zendaya seems to hold it together.
Ha, Zendaya, she's a hoochie mama.
I would have lost it, and she looks like she's about to. That Lion King reference was hilarious. To catch all of the fun, tune into Wildin' Out with Zendaya tonight on MTV2 at 11 p.m. to see what other shenanigans the teams will be getting into. How funny was that round, though? And do you think that she'll be able to hold it together? Sound off in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe, and then click right here to check out Clever's new show, Debatable, where this week we're debating who in Hollywood is the best twerker. And I'm in there. Thanks for checking in with Clever News. I'm Misty Kingma. I'll see you guys soon. Click to the left to learn three weird ways you can tone your face, or click to the right for some nifty nail painting hacks. Ooh. But before you go, click here to check out the trailer for Paper Towns with our girl, Cara Delevingne. And don't forget to get your tickets when it hits theaters July 24th.